Winters born in 1641. By lovely Anne was taken by O'Conn. Taken on the file at the point of rebel gun, and drowned in the murky river bond. Hundreds more were taken at this date, butchered and drowned, or buried in the sun. O'Neill's false promises ensured the same fate. I cursed this papist army to a man. Then one day, horizon I did see, 100 of our ships all coming to my land. And off each dead protector of the realm, and he smiled and placed the sword into my hand. Off we marched in Drogheda to Aston's guarded town. Together we stormed it with Cromwell at the helm. He screamed, "A few butchers, remember, poor divine, I'm Cromwell, protector of the realm. And now I go with flowers to see my lovely Anne. I go and tell her that her death was not in vain. I tell my children about the Lord Protector and how he saved our people from the same. Britain has had some brilliant kings and queens. Elizabeth the First and Alfred comes to mind. But the Lord Protector emulates them all. Oliver the top one you will find. Cromwell, Cromwell, the greatest British king, strong in his beliefs, he never let us down. He fought for his people and he rid us of O'Neill, as we took our due revenge for Portadown. Cromwell, Cromwell, the greatest British king, strong in his beliefs, he never let us down. He fought for his people and he rid us of O'Neill, as we took our due revenge for Portadown.